But everything we talked about, execute. This is on you now. You've got to say 44 minutes. Get a goal, lock it up, win the game.
This team, we've tried to make it this far since the beginning of the season, and this would be the first time we've ever made it. Two semis is the farthest we've gone, and right now it's just.
Let's go, baby! Let's go!
It's like this. Oh, let's go. Static. Everyone's so happy.
We're going to state, baby! We're going to state!
Our defense has just controlled the whole pace. I mean, every ball has been cleared. Every ball hasn't even really reached me. And then that last one, they got a nice chance, a good chance to put it away. So it could be 2-1 and be a game again. And I just happened to be in the right spot, make the save, and we went on to win.
I thought the defense took care of their throw-ins and free kicks very well. And I just genuinely think they ran out of ideas because our team was very good on the day.
Well, I mean, I was just trying to anticipate where the ball would go, and fell on my feet, so I tried to just get it over the goalie, and luckily it was high enough to get over the guy who tried to head it out.
We were all mentally focused all the time, like no mental lapses or anything, and I think we were really composed while also being very aggressive.
I think we was unlucky. I think in the first half we dominated the game. We should have probably come in up one or two goals. And then once we put that first goal in, the rest of it was just staying composed and sticking to our game plan.
Staples was supposed to come in and beat us, but things change.
It's a great feeling. I mean, like, I've played soccer my whole life, so to be able to make history playing soccer, it's just an incredible feeling. And it's nice that maybe people will start respecting Darien soccer now.
There's definitely a lot of positive spirit. Started from the bench, everyone was really into the game. We wanted to stir the seniors that this was our last game on this field. We put in everything that we had for it and came up on top. Now it's just on to the next game. We take it one game at a time.
No matter what happens, we got a lot of injuries this season. No matter what happens, you got to keep fighting. You got to work 110%, and then if you do that, things will happen.
So this is the closest team I've ever been on. It's like a family, and we just got to keep working at it. Every day we come out, practice, work hard, have fun, and that's the most important part.
The second goal was beautiful. He took his time and he just drilled it in the top corner. And at that point, I realised if we just stay disciplined and stay relaxed, that there really was no way back into the game for them. He's left-footed, he just took a couple of touches to that side of the field. And I said he saw the keeper trying to cheat to the right-hand side and just pinged it in the top left-hand corner.
Yeah, it feels amazing. Just these wins, everyone is just so different, but also they're all just so great.
It's an unexplainable feeling. I still hasn't hit me. I can't believe it right now.
It makes me feel ecstatic. This happened. It's crazy. Especially, no one really thought this was going to happen in the beginning of the season. We weren't even ranked in the top 10 of FCX.
To beat a program like Staples in the quarterfinals, it is big for us. First time Darien's been in the semifinals. But everyone's prepared. Everyone works hard, and we're just trying to. We're trying to get to the next level, and these opportunities don't come around very often. So now to be one game away from the championship he's huge.
And to have fans come out to a game like this, it's just first home field again in the quarters, and it's awesome. Everyone participated, and everyone deserves the win.
Having the kids here supporting us was definitely helpful. We look forward to that coming out, and all the positive spirit definitely pushes us really far.
From the players on the field, to the kids on the bench, to the fans, everyone's screaming, everyone's pumped.
See the girl with symbols on her fingers entering through the door. Ruby glistening from her navel, shimmering around the floor. Bells of feet go ting-a-ling-a-linging, going through my head. Sweat is falling just like a teardrop's running from her head. Now she's dancing, going through the movement, swaying to and fro. Body moving, bringing back a memory, thoughts so long ago. Blood is rushing, temperature is rising, sweating from my brow. Like a snake.
Keeping it out. I don't really have to make a save, so it's all that matters.
Stop all the dancing, give me time to breathe. Stop all the dancing, or I have to leave. Now she's moving all around the tables, luring all in sight. But I know that she cannot see me, hidden by the light. Closer, she's getting nearer, soon she'll be in reach. As I enter, stop all the dancing, give me time to breathe. Stop all the dancing, or I'll have to leave.
Hello to all the family back in Redbridge.